Welcome to another edition of 8-Bit. Tonight we will be streaming The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. This is our second play session in 3 weeks. Kind of slacking.
Listen, I've been extremely busy work-wise, and I just, the controls for this game kill me.
I hate you. You're peeing all over my childhood.
Yeah, I know I am. I know.
I enjoyed your game.
I know. I'm trying.
Okay.
I am.
All right. So last week we left off. What did we do? We finished the Deku tree
thing.
Which. You know. Okay. So it'll do this. You can go turn around. You don't have to go. It takes you back to the dungeon because we didn't leave the dungeon. But you got your fourth star, so you're good. Your fourth heart, so you're good there. Alright, so I guess we just continue on.
So what did I do? I went into the tree because there was something going on.
Right, the bad things were happening to the tree.
Right, and I killed stuff inside there.
Killed the spider thing.
Things.
Yeah. Right. So now go back to the city and hit your up on your seat. Up on your seat. The C stick. What? We just did that. Oh, no. Hopefully it saved it. I mean, you've got your heart. That's not good. Oh, that would suck. Listen.
Yeah, that would pretty much kill this game for me.
No, it wouldn't. Go drop down. Okay, and then the block should be to the right. Oops, go away. Oh, jeez. I think your left trigger doesn't, I guess. Okay, go, you want to go jump on the block to your right. Look to the right. There's a block in the water over there by that torch. Yep, straight ahead. On the left there. There you go. That'll. And jump forward. Yeah. You scoot across. There you go. And then you go jump down the hole. You remember playing this? Shrub guys were. Hopefully we don't have to beat the boss over again. Maybe the portal's just there. Just didn't save the...
Did we beat the boss?
Yeah, we did. There we go. Okay, so we just gotta walk through the portal. That could have been traumatic. Having to go through all that all over again.
Yeah. Very. Honestly, I wouldn't want to stream it all over again. You know, we already streamed it once. Done. I don't really remember I did, but okay.
You killed the spider thing that was crawling on the ceiling and being all scary like.
Didn't you fight it for me?
Well, you fought it the first time.
Oh, it brought me. Okay, so wait a minute. I was just out here.
Oh, yeah, the game was.
And then it portaled me back out here.
The game was just a little. Yeah. Listen!
Like I have to walk back into your mouth. Now I have yet more to tell ye. Wouldst thou listen?
Don't push no. Remember what happened last time? We had to like reset the game or whatever. There's a wicked man of the desert. Wicked man of the desert. No, no spiders. Doug, no spiders.
Are we being watched?
Yeah, the spiders are over for now at least.
Talked about wanting a Triforce tattoo. Should you ever decide to get a tattoo?
It's probably not gonna happen.
Probably.
right. They're yeah. Sorry, what's that? And that's how the universe started. Big Bang. Desert.
Aren't I supposed to get a princess named Zelda or something?
Well, that's coming.
Okay.
Right now, you're just a kid without a fairy. I mean...
But I have one now.
Well, you're still the kid without the fairy.
I'm stopping a guy with the black armor in the desert.
And his evil heart. And it's desert? Excuse me?
Death curse upon him.
Sorry, did you say something? I wasn't really paying attention. That's how you unlock the Master Sword. Goodbye.
My, he died quickly.
I will die soon. Later, Tater. Rah. What did you do?
Killed the tree.
Did he die? Oh, yeah. Totally got him. Right on your C-pad. She just lives in the forest.
process?
Go for it. You can't always trust what you read outside. This one's not the... I don't think this is the fairy ocarina. It's not the actual ocarina time. You get an upgrade.
So it's a C, a new C to start playing it.
I don't think I ever came back to the forest. My brother says, left, up, right. Well, unfortunately, I don't think you can actually play the song until you learn it. Like, there's a couple different, there's like a handful of songs that do different things and stuff like that. And, you have to actually have to learn it before you can, it'll do anything. You can override one of the other things, like the stick or the Deku Nut. I would keep the slingshot, though. So then push, like, C left or C right, depending on where you want it to go. There you go.
No! What am I doing?
Push down, and there you go. Progress was saved. Oakley doakley. So then hit right on your C stick. There you go. So then, so Faye says go left, up, right on your, I think it's, right. Yeah, see, it won't do anything until you actually learn the song. So, and then another one was A up, A down, up, A down, up. Good memory though, Faze.
Okay.
head upside down at some point in time, too. So what the hell? I got like 10 more. Did you get all that? There's a couple dots that are flashing. The castle is the one far north. The one in the center, that's the ranch. I can't remember what it's called. It's where you get a pony out of your horse. But you don't actually... I don't think you can ride her until you're an adult. Lon Lon Ranch. That's what it is. They just keep coming. Wow, the moon's moving pretty fast.
Wow.
Holy smokes. Alright, go ahead back to the thing so you can, so you don't miss it. There you go.
Delicious.
Gross. There's a dog. I think you can pick up the dogs and take her back to take the dogs back to her. Yeah, but you pick it up and you carry it over to her. But I don't think that's her dog. I think she's like, that's not my butt. Maybe you can't pick it up. Maybe not.
I'm different from everybody. I'm different right. from the elf people. I'm different from these people.
You don't. That's okay. It's nighttime when you enter the castle. It's the only time that time actually passes is when you're out in the world. About jumping over that hole. Watch me jump over this hole. I will not fall down this ladder. Eventually you'll get the Gorgon gauntlets you can pick up those blocks still. I think there's a place there. Hold on a second. Just wait a second. Go up and to the left. Yeah, go up that way. But wait for wait for the... Yeah, there you go. There's one guy right there, so like head to the right a little bit. There you go. Go that way. This isn't Fortnite. You can't hide in the bush.
Thought I might try. Man, those guards, if you can walk that close to them, they're very...
Well, you can't do that during the day, I don't believe. I think you have to wait till nightfall.
You
try. One right there. Is there another tree branch or something? Oh, there's, there you go. You can crawl up that. Yeah, it's very finicky about where you can and cannot. So I think the drawbridge there's a guy right below you. You might have to jump in. I think if you jump in the water, you can go around them. I think the entrance is on the other side, so like just follow the current. Which is the entrance. Okay, might just swim. There's something you do to wake him up. I don't remember exactly what it is. Go check the bushes. Throw a bush at him. Again, does Navi say anything? Pull your Ocarina out right now. Just start playing something. Just push up on your D-pad. Did his daughter say anything? Anything about him? Maybe you have to go to Lawn Lawn. I think it's gonna hatch into a
rooster.
Yeah, that's what it is. So it's down there, bottom right. That's right.
I set it to C.
So you gotta select it. You're right now. You're on the R. So go to the left. That's your no. Use your right trigger. Now use your thumbstick to select it. There you go. No, left or right or down. That's right. So I forgot about this. So like, there's this whole trading sequence that takes place throughout this entire game, and this kind of starts that whole thing. So yeah. So basically, you gotta go back in. Tarnation.
I tried slashing with a sword. I tried playing a harp in your thingy in your ear.
And your boxes moved back too.
He runs very hard.
makes me want to play the new Legend. That means that little chime thing means you solved the puzzle.
It is.
As you crawl through their toilet drain. You go to the right, like all the way to the right, follow the water. Maybe you have to wait till daytime. Whoa. Go back out, and then come back in. Like, go back out through the water.
You mean through the water?
Yeah, go ahead and go through that, and then wait till daytime. I don't think they're there during the day. I don't think. Now we play the Wii.
Okay, same way.
And I preemptively raise the sun.
Okay, I was trying to look around and you didn't see you like the...
It's an obvious story.
Listen!
Yeah. We got that. There we go. Alright, go for it. I don't think they're there. There you go. Kaya. Hey, you! Stop! New kid!
Where does he put me back? All the way
out? No, just. Like, we're not gonna throw your ass all the way out, just so you can climb back. So I don't think time changes when you're in this specific location, but like when you're out in like the...
Right.
Yeah. Right, if you go through the center, there's a pathway through the center. There you go. Not very effective at guarding things, are they? I'm glad you asked. Didn't realize you were looking for it. But suddenly, a ray of light shot out from the forest. I guess I'm that figure. You're thinking of Peach.
No, I'm not. I'm thinking of Princess Zelda from Smash Brothers Melee.
Okay, well, maybe that happens after you move forward in time and you guys become adults. That might be what you're thinking about. Let me look this up. I've never played Smash Brothers, so I don't know. So when you, I think when you,
I didn't realize she had like, I don't remember like the little apron-y thing, but.
Yeah, I think once you grow up or whatever, or become adult Link. Shot.
Yes.
Got the flowers in the foreground that are super pixelated.
The Door of Time. That's rightfully named.
Well, I mean, if it's in the Temple of Time, then you know.
Three spiritual stones. We already have one. Yay.
Bounch.
All you need is the treasure that the royal family keeps.
But just got the Forest Ocarina.
No, you gotta tell me again.
No. No, don't. Don't. I was spying through this window.
yes or no answers. I have a feeling I just need to say yes to all of them.
Yeah,
I don't know why they give me that option.
Yeah, you'll learn that pretty quick. It's like it's multiple choice. Like you could pick your adventure. No, you can't. Ganondorf, sorry. This is not Lord of the Rings, Ganondorf. I'm sure he's not sincere. He just doesn't look like someone you'd want to...
Are you basing a book on its cover?
Oh yeah, hell yeah I am. We're just looking at him through a window.
Yeah, Peepy Tom.
We're watching you. That's probably why he doesn't like us, because you spy him all the time. Spy on him all the time, Zelda.
I think you're a little paranoid.
She does have a paranoid look in her eyes.
Right, I know.
She kind of looks like she's on cocaine or something. Like, she can't close her mouth.
Like, you're the only, like, supposedly this, your family's the only one who has this secret nobody else knows. And this guy's never told you. You have no reason to suspect he's evil, other than the fact that you think he looks evil.
She did have a dream.
Oh, and she had a dream.
About
clouds.
About clouds. So it makes sense that she's suspicious. I don't believe you.
A random feeling that he's gonna destroy. She's profiling here.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. This is.
He has weapons of mass destruction. We have to get a terrifying power. He's a terrorist.
How do you know you have a terrifying power? You just see the guy through the window, pledging allegiance to your father. I mean, come on.
He's definitely not so sincere though. I mean, let's be honest. The dude looks shady. Shall not have it. Go find the other two spirits.
Now, why would we want to do that? Because the person has to have all three, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, I feel like we're just collecting these, and then the guy can just take... Like, wouldn't it be best to have those spiritual stones
separated
rather than getting them so the guy can just come to one place and go, hey, I have those stones now.
Right, hey kid, you're dead, and I've got all the stones.
Right, like...
Well, we know for a fact we don't want the guards guarding the stones, because they're terrible at their job.
I'm sorry, I'm totally picking this apart.
Sorry.
It's easy to do.
Okay. Your game maybe take a picture of a dude's crotch.
And then defeat him.
Take this letter. I'm sure it'll be helpful to you.
Zelda's letter. Her autograph. Yes, I know.
We'll tell you that every time. So that replaced the chicken.
Gotcha.
So you basically show that to somebody. I don't know. I don't remember who you show it to, but they'll give you a different one. No. I think his name's Sheik.
Can I cut these flowers?
It's not so nice. Why would you do such a thing? Oh, that's not shit. Who's this bird? I don't remember what her name is. Impa. I'm Impa.
Lushkas.
Lullaby. I think this makes it turn night, I think.
Oh, jeez, am I going to remember?
Yep. Oh, it's just easy. Left, up, right. There you go.
Are you always going to have to remember these?
Yeah. Well, it tracks it. You got a book that you can look at. And she has some pointy boobs. Look at Right.
Faith told me.
But now you've learned, and before you were just blowing into a piece of wood. So what does that do? I don't remember what Zelda's little bit. Oh, so now you're heading up to, it's not Mountain Doom, oh, Death Mountain, that's what it was.
It sounds like that.
Spiritual stone.
It's like the death
fire.
Curse.
Kirio?
Should I go to the ranch first?
You can if you want. It's up to you. Depends. I think, well, it depends on what you want to do. If you want more action, I would probably head towards the mountain. If you want more story, head towards the ranch. It's kind of up to you. It's like a choose your own adventure. Wow. Did you see her arm bend? Like, she was like.
I didn't know she could teleport.
Right. She's a ninja. Yeah, right there. That's the ranch to the right. Right through there. Of course, it'll be like nighttime by the time you get over there.
Yeah, I know. Time passes really fast out here.
Also, if you roll into trees, sometimes things fall out. FYI. What is he doing to that chicken? Or what is that chicken doing to him?
I don't know.
He's like the chicken fucker from South Park before that episode even aired. Good, kind of like what he's given that chicken.
Nice.
Go for it.
Right, okay.
Yep. I think he marks them, and then... Oh, the ones he threw. You don't. You have to guess. Oh, okay, so you just gotta keep picking them up. We gotta pick them up. Let me try. So the three chickens that he has by him are the three super chickens. So you can watch where they kind of go. And usually track down at least two of them pretty easily.
I didn't even see him throw.
Yeah, see, it's the one in front of him and the two on the desk. So it's the one over there by the pillar. Over to the right. There you go. Nice. What did you earn? 10 rupees. That's what you earned.
I paid 15, so.
I think he gives you a jar of milk.
Is this a trick question?
Go for it. I was just kidding. You can get up to four of these jars and you carry different things. And the milk will refill your health, I believe. And then there's a couple different potions and things like that that will refill like your magic and your health and other stuff.
All right.
I might want to save. It's been a while since you saved. I forgot to.
And I'm fading fast here, so I don't know how much longer I'll be.
Okay, we'll talk to your future wife, and then she's in the middle of the ranch. She didn't go in there. Or the horse pen there to the right. I think she introduces you to Aponia. She's a little horse. The fairy boy.
I did find your dad.
Quit.
Hey, cows.
You're actually a cow, not a horse.
Say, yeah, because all I've seen any cows. I have two cows. High producing cows.
Saving. Alright, guys. Alright, well, thanks for watching. We'll be on tomorrow night with the Ball and Chain podcast, roughly like probably about 8:30-ish, somewhere in there. Depending on when Sawyer goes to sleep. On twitch.tv/72DPIonline. Make sure you head over to our YouTube channel, youtube.com/72DPIonline. Get subscribed and leave a comment, like the page, all the good stuff that tells people that we're out here having fun playing games and stuff like that. So next week we'll be back to Dark Cloud 2. Maybe we'll bounce back and forth between these two games for a couple more weeks, and then we'll get a little more further into them. To be honest with you, with this game, I think once you get past the three temples and actually finish the first main temple, that's a good gist of the game. So like once you get there, we can probably move on to the next game on my list and then all that stuff. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching. We'll see you tomorrow.